This is the Metropolitan Cathedral. This is the Catholic Cathedral. It's gorgeous inside. The stained glass windows, it's beautiful. Hopefully I'll be able to record inside. So what I'll do, I'll video inside first if I can, and then that'll be part one, and then part two, when I go up them steps I can go all the way around and you're actually high up, like on part of the roof, but that'll be part two. So let's do this. Gorgeous, absolutely lovely cathedral and the bells. I say we're lucky, Liverpool, we have these two fabulous cathedrals, the Anglican Cathedral and the Metropolitan Cathedral. And they are free to go in, but donations are required if possible. Go up these steps now. I'll pause it while I go up. Right, the view from the top of the steps, you can see the Anglican Cathedral over there. It's the one I did the other day. And it's Hope Street that separates them. I don't think there's a mass on, so we'll be able to go inside.
Thank you.
I'm so glad that there wasn't a mass on. We were able to go in there. Say we, I'm on my own here, but what I meant, I took you all on the tour of the Catholic Cathedral. So I'm up high, I say there's the Anglican over there. So I'm going to end this video now, this vlog now. I'm going to go around there because we're actually on like a roof here now. See? So I'm going to start. Yeah, let's see. There you go. Beautiful stained glass. You just see it inside. Absolutely gorgeous. So I'm going to end this now. This is part one, and I'll start part two here on the roof. So for now, see ya.